It's on fire.
They're now just building cars on fire.